So all of you raise your mic. So let us start the session. Today we are going to start multiple choice questions of chapter number 6, lines and angles. This is part 1. We'll do 30 questions and the remaining 20-30 questions we'll do in second part. So let us start with the first question. In figure, the value of x is dash. So what is the sum of these two angles?
180 degree.
180 linear pair. So 9x is equals to 180 degree. Dono ka add karenge to 9x milega. So what is the value of x?
20
degree, right? So which option is the correct one?
Option B,
right. So now second question. In figure, AOB is a straight line and angle AOC is given, angle BOC is given. Then the value of x. So here also the sum of these two angles is 180 degree, linear pair. Now we are going to add, so 3x plus 20 plus 4x minus 36. What is the sum of these two angles? What is the sum of these two angles?
180 degrees.
180 degree by linear pair, okay? Right. So 3x plus 4x, it will be 7x, and 20 minus 36 ho jayega minus 16. Minus 16 we can shift to right hand side, it will become plus 16. Ye MCQ nahi hai, pura steps likhne ki zarurat nahi hai, rough karna hai. Jitna jaldi solve kar lo, solve kar sakte ho, utna jaldi solve karna hai. So 196 we are getting. So 196 upon 7, what you are getting? 28, 14, 56, 8, right, 28. So option B is the correct answer. Now we are moving toward question number 3. In figure, AOB is a straight line and angle AOC is equals to 3x minus 8 and angle COD is equals to 50 degree, angle BOD is equals to x plus 10 degree. We have to find the value of x. So what is the sum of all these three angles?
180.
ठीक है. अभी ध्यान से देखो, मैं ये दोनों यहीं पर ऐड कर रहा हूँ. 3x plus x, 4x. And 50 plus 10, 60. Right? Minus 8, 52.
52.
And this is equals to 180 degree. Now shift 52 to this side. So 4x is equals to 180 minus 52. 180 minus 52. कितना आ रहा है देखो?
32.
52 है ये. एक मिनट मैं 1 निकाल दे रहा हूँ. Right. So we are getting 128. This is clear. So what is the value of x?
32.
30. So which option is the correct one?
Option A.
Right. So now we are going to start question number 4. In figure, two lines AB and CD intersect at O and angle AOC is given 50 degree. Then angle BOD and angle AOD, that we have to find. So angle BOD 50 degree ho jayega. Clear? देखो फर्स्ट एंगल एंगल बी ओ डी है, सेकेंड एंगल ए ओ डी. इसमें फर्स्ट एंगल में 50 कौन से ऑप्शन में? ऑप्शन बी. इमीडिएटली यू कैन टिक दिस दिस बिट. और अदरवाइज इफ यू वांट टू फाइंड द सेकेंड वन, द सम ऑफ दिस टू एंगल इज 180 डिग्री. सो ये हो जाएगा 180 माइनस 50. व्हाट इज द वैल्यू 180 माइनस 50? 130. राइट. सो ऑप्शन बी आ रहा है. तो इसलिए एमसीक्यू में अगर दो वैल्यूज निकालना है, मुझे एक वैल्यू से ही मैं आइडेंटिफाई कर लिया कि बी ऑप्शन करेक्ट है. क्योंकि फर्स्ट एंगल देखो 50 कहीं पर भी नहीं है. फर्स्ट एंगल ऑल आर डिफरेंट. सो 50 जहां पे आ गया वहां पे टिक कर दिया. दिस इज क्लियर? राइट. नाउ वी आर मूविंग टुवर्ड द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, क्वेश्चन नंबर 5. इन फिगर, स्ट्रेट लाइंस ए बी एंड सी डी इंटरसेक्ट एट ओ, एंगल डेल्टा is equals to 3 times angle V. So what is the sum of these two angles? 180 degree linear plane. So हम लोग क्या करेंगे, इसको भी 3v लिख लेंगे. So 3v plus v is equals to 180. 3v plus v is equals to 180 degree. That means 4v is equals to 180 degree. 4v is equals to 180 degree. So what is the value of v? Angle v. 180 divided by 4 कितना आ रहा है? 45. So which option is the correct one?
Option B.
Option B, right. So now we are moving towards question number 6. In figure, if angle POS is 90 degree, then the measure of angle OROQ, what is the value of this angle?
90 degree.
Vertically opposite angles. Okay. So now we are moving towards question number 7. In figure, if OE is the bisector of angle AOD, then the value of X and Y. Fine. See, ये भी X होगा. ये दोनों angles equal होंगे क्योंकि OE is the bisector of angle AOD, it is given. So that means, see, this angle is equal to this angle. So ये पूरा complete angle कितना होगा?
132 degrees.
2X. Clear? 2X होगा. So what is the value of X here? 132 divided by 2. So we are getting 66. देखो first value X है और first value सब में अलग अलग है. देखो 45, 66, 48, 30. 66 किस में दिया हुआ है? Correct answer है. कौन सा option है?
Option B.
See, without finding the value of Y, we can identify the answer. Otherwise, if you want to find the value of Y, इन दोनों से निकाल सकते हैं. So y is equals to 180 minus 132. What is 180 minus 132?
48.
So we are getting the same answer. So B option is the correct one. Now we are moving toward question number 8. In figure, if L is parallel to M and angle A is equals to 65 degree. So B is also 65 degree. Why? Angle A is equals to angle B. Why?
Corresponding
angles. Right. Now what is the sum of these two angles?
180
degree. Linear pair. So angle C ho jayega 180 minus 65. Kitna raha dekho? 180 minus 65. 115. So which option is the correct one?
B.
Option B. Right. Now we are moving toward question number 9. In figure, AB is parallel to CD and angle ABE is equals to 35 degree, angle CDE is equals to 65 degree. We need to find the value of X. So isko hum log kaise karenge dekho, we have to do one construction. We have to draw a line parallel to AB and CD. Okay? Now these two angles are equal to 35 degree. ध्यान से देखो, दिस एंगल इज 35 डिग्री एंड दिस टू एंगल्स आर इक्वल्स टू सेम, दैट इज 65 डिग्री बाय यूजिंग अल्टरनेट इंटीरियर एंगल्स. नाउ व्हाट इज द वैल्यू ऑफ एक्स? 35 प्लस 65 कितना हो रहा है?
100.
सो द करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज बी. राइट. सो नाउ वी आर मूविंग टुवर्ड क्वेश्चन नंबर 10. इन फिगर, ए बी इज पैरेलल टू सी डी and angle BAE is equals to 110 degree, angle ECD is equals to 120 degree and angle AEC is equals to 80 X degree. Then the value of X. So here also what we have to do, we have to draw one line parallel to AB and it is parallel to CD also, because a line is parallel to the same line is parallel to each other. Right. So now what is the sum of these two angles? Suppose yahan pe one or two le raha hu. What is the sum of angle 1 and this? 180 degree, sum of the co-interior angle on the same side of the transversal line. So, ye ho jayega 70 degree. Okay. Now, what is the sum of this two? The sum of this two is also 180 degree. So, ye ho jayega 60 degree. Now, what is the value of x?
130 degree,
right. So, correct option is A. Now, we are moving toward question number 11. In figure, AB is parallel to CD. And angle ABE is equals to 120 degree. Angle DCE is equals to 100 degree. So, what is the value of angle BEC? That is X. So, what we will do? We will do one construction. Yahan se ek parallel line draw karenge, parallel to AB, and which will be parallel to CD also. So, first we will find the value of this angle. The sum of these two angles is 180 degree, because sum of pointed angles on the same side of the transversal is 180 degree. So, ye 80 aa gaya. ठीक है. नाउ दिस एंगल इज इक्वल टू दिस एंगल. सो एक्स प्लस 80 विल बी इक्वल टू 120. एक्स प्लस 80 इज इक्वल टू 120. सो व्हाट इज द वैल्यू ऑफ एक्स? व्हाट इज 40 डिग्री, राइट. सो द करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज सी. नाउ वी आर मूविंग टूवर्ड क्वेश्चन नंबर 12. The angles of a triangle are in the ratio 2:3:7. The measure of the smallest angle. तो सबसे पहले ये सबको ऐड कर दो. 2x, 3x, 7x लेके ऐड कर दो. So we are getting 12x. 12x is equals to 360. So what is the value of 180? Angle sum property of triangle. So what is the value of x? We are getting 15. X is equals to 15. So smallest angle जो है वो 2x होगा. 2x, ठीक है. 2 into 15, that is 30 degree. Okay, सारे angle निकालेंगे तो क्या क्या मिलेगा? 30 degree, 45 degree, 105 degree. So सबसे छोटा angle 30 degree है. तो पूरा निकालने की जरूरत नहीं, यहाँ पे 2, 3, 7 दिख रहा है. If largest angle, if asked, then you have to find 7x. Okay, so now the correct answer is 30 degree. Now we are moving towards question number 13. In triangle ABC, 2 times angle A is equals to 3 times angle B is equals to 6 times angle C. Right? So now see, we have to find the measurement of angle B. Angle B. So, hum log isko X le lete hain. C. I am going to take angle C is equals to X. ध्यान से देखो. सो एंगल 2 क्या होगा? देखो, 2 ऑफ एंगल 2 टाइम्स एंगल ए इज इक्वल टू 6 टाइम्स एंगल सी. सो दिस विल बी इक्वल टू 3x. सिमिलरली 3 टाइम्स एंगल बी इज इक्वल टू 2 टाइम्स 6 टाइम्स एंगल सी. सी इज x. सो एंगल बी विल बिकम 2x. Now, what is the sum of angle A, angle B, angle C?
180 degree.
180 degree. So, हम लोगों को मिल जाएगा 3x plus 2x plus x is equals to 180 degree. Clear? So, this will imply 6x is equals to 180 degree. So, x is equals to 30 degree. This is clear. We got x is equals to 30 degree. Now angle B kya tha isman? What we got angle B? 2x. So 2 into 30. What is the answer?
60.
So the correct option is C bit. Any doubt in this question?
No sir.
Okay. So now we are moving toward the next question. Question number 14. The angles of a triangle are 3x, 2x minus 7. And 4x minus 11. Then the value of x is dash. Now, what is the sum of all these three angles? 180 degree. Now, dekho, main add kar raha hu. See, steps are not required. Main yeh pe add kar raha hu. 3x, 2x, 5x ho gaya. Plus 4x, 9x. So, 9x minus 7 minus 11 is minus 18. And this is equals to 180. ये स्टेप क्लियर है?
यस सर.
इफ यू शिफ्ट माइनस 18 टू दिस साइड, इट विल बिकम प्लस 18. तो 9x हो जाएगा 198. So what is the value of x? 22. If you divide 198 by 9, you will get 22. And the correct answer is cbit. This is clear?
Yes, sir.
Right. So now we are moving toward the next question, question number 15. In a triangle ABC, angle A minus angle B is equals to angle B minus angle C is equals to 18 degree. Angle B, A minus angle B is 33 degree and angle B minus angle C is 18 degree. Find the measure of angle B. Ab dhyan se dekho, if you add this to left hand side, agar ye dono left hand side add karoge, so what you will get? Angle B or angle B will be cancelled. ठीक है एंड व्हाट वी आर गोइंग टू गेट एंगल ए माइनस एंगल सी इज इक्वल्स टू 33 प्लस 18 दैट इज 51 डिग्री दिस इज क्लियर
यस सर
ओके अदरवाइज व्हाट यू कैन डू एक और इजी मेथड बताता हूँ मैं एक मिनट को इससे और शॉर्ट हो जाएगा हम लोग के पास एंगल ए प्लस एंगल बी प्लस एंगल सी इज इक्वल टू 180 डिग्री है राइट मैं एंगल बी को इधर शिफ्ट कर रहा हूँ ओके एंगल बी को यहाँ शिफ्ट कर रहा हूँ तो 33 प्लस एंगल बी हो गया दिस इज एंगल ए राइट नाउ दिस इज एंगल ए ओके एंड एंगल बी एज इट इज लिखेंगे हम लोग नेक्स्ट एंगल सी एंगल सी के लिए ये दोनों को इंटरचेंज करो एंगल सी को इधर और 18 को इधर सो ये हो जाएगा एंगल बी माइनस 18 डिग्री एंड दिस इज इक्वल टू 180 डिग्री ठीक है अभी ध्यान से देखो एंगल बी थ्री टाइम्स है सो थ्री टाइम्स एंगल बी थ्री एंड 33 माइनस 18 हो जाएगा 15, so plus 15 is equals to 180 degree. 33 plus minus 18, 15 ho gaya. Theek hai, 15 ko idhar shift karo. So you will get 180 minus 15, that is 165. So 3x is equals to 165. What is the value of x? Angle 55. B. Angle B. 55. ठीक है. So the correct answer is B bit that is 55 degree. Any doubt in this question?
No sir.
Okay. So now we are moving toward question number 16. In figure, the bisectors of exterior angle B and angle C of triangle ABC meet at point O. So angle BAC is equals to 60 degree, right? And angle ABC is equals to 70 degree. Then the measure of angle BOC is dash. एक formula है अपने पास अगर ये exterior angle का जो point of intersection ये होगा so this angle is equals to 90 minus half of angle A. This formula you have to remember. ये formula बहुत काम आएगा ये MCQ solve करने में सो एक और मैं बता रहा हूँ अगर मान लो इंटरनल बाइसेक्टर जॉइंट होता है सी दिस वन तो ये वाला जो एंगल है दिस इज 90 प्लस दिस टू फॉर्मूला यू हैव टू रिमेंबर वेरी क्विकली यू कैन सॉल्व द एमसीक्यू एंगल ए सो ये ए बी सी है क्लियर सो यहाँ पे 90 माइनस हाफ ऑफ एंगल ए half of angle A is 30 degree half of angle A is 30 degree so 90 minus 30 kitna hoga 60 so the correct option is B this is clear otherwise isko bahut lambe method se bhi kar sakte hain kaise karenge bata raha hu dekho ye 70 hai to ye pura angle kitna hoga 110 to ye 55 aur ye 55 ho jayega kyunki bisector hai राइट 60 30 ये वाला एंगल 50 होगा अगर ये एंगल 50 है तो अदरवाइज वी कैन फाइंड दिस एंगल बाय एक्सटीरियर एंगल प्रॉपर्टी अदरवाइज वी कैन यूज एक्सटीरियर एंगल प्रॉपर्टी ऑफ ट्रायंगल 60 प्लस 30 हो जाएगा, तो ये 65 और 65 हो जाएगा. सो 65 55 120, सो उससे भी 160 डिग्री आ जाएगा. बट इफ यू रिमेंबर दिस टू फार्मूला देन इट्स वेरी इजी टू सॉल्व सच टाइप ऑफ क्वेश्चन. नाउ वी आर मूविंग टूवर्ड क्वेश्चन नंबर 17. इन फिगर इफ ए बी इज पैरेलल टू सी डी पैरेलल टू ई एफ देन पी क्यू पैरेलल टू आर एस, राइट? दिस टू लाइन्स आर ऑल्सो पैरेलल. पी क्यू पैरेलल टू आर एस. Angle RQD is 25 degree and angle CQP is equals to 60 degree. Now we have to find the value of QRS. This angle we have to find. Right. So chalo start karte hum log. Sabse pehle what is the value of this angle?
25
degree and alternate interior angles. ठीक है, हम लोग इसको एक काम करते हैं, ये वाला एंगल पहले निकाल लेते हैं. वी विल फाइंड दिस एंगल. सो व्हाट इज द वैल्यू ऑफ दिस एंगल? 180 माइनस 60, बिकॉज द सम ऑफ कोइंटीरियर एंगल्स ऑन द सेम साइड ऑफ द ट्रांसवर्सल इज 180 डिग्री. सो दिस एंगल विल बी 120. ये क्लियर है? दिस इज क्लियर?
यस यस सर.
ओके, अभी यहां से इसको थोड़ा सा एक्सटेंड करेंगे. वी विल एक्सटेंड दिस लाइन. नाउ व्हाट इज द वैल्यू ऑफ दिस एंगल? ये दोनों लाइन भी पैरेलल है तो ये भी 120 होगा. करस्पॉन्डिंग एंगल्स. नाउ व्हाट इज द वैल्यू ऑफ क्यू आर एस? 120 प्लस
145,
राइट. तो सी बिट इज द करेक्ट आंसर. नाउ वी आर मूविंग टूवर्ड क्वेश्चन नंबर 18. इफ वन एंगल ऑफ अ ट्रायंगल is equal to the sum of the other two angles, then the triangle is dash. So very easy. Suppose one angle I'm going to take, एक मैं figure बना देता हूँ, right? एक figure ऐसे ही बना लेते हैं. Suppose this is angle 1 and this is angle 2 and this is angle 3. And according to the statement it is given that angle 1 is equals to angle 2 plus angle 3. And what is the sum of all these angles?
180
degree. ठीक है, द सम ऑफ ऑल दिस एंगल इज 180 डिग्री. सो एंगल 1 प्लस एंगल 2 प्लस एंगल 3 इज इक्वल्स टू 180 डिग्री, राइट. नाउ इन प्लेस ऑफ एंगल 1 एंगल 2 प्लस 3 वी कैन राइट एंगल 1. सो एंगल 1 प्लस एंगल 1 इज इक्वल्स टू 180 डिग्री. सो एंगल 1 कितना हो जाएगा?
90 degree.
So which type of triangle it is?
Right
triangle. Very good. Fine. Now we are moving toward another question. Okay. An exterior angle of a triangle. एक मिनट इसको हटा देता हूँ मैं. हटा के ये वाला आंसर पर टिक कर दिया. ठीक है. An exterior angle of a triangle is 105. And its two interior opposite angles are equal. So each of these equal angles is dash. So it's a very easy question. We know that an exterior angle of a triangle is equal to the sum of its interior opposite angle. So this is equals to 105. Right? So that means 2x is equals to 105. So what is the value of x? 105 by 2, that is 52.5 or 52.5. So the correct option is B. This is clear?
Yes, sir.
Now next question, 28. The angle of a triangle R in the ratio 5:3:7. The triangle is dash. So first let the angles be 5x, 3x and 7x. So if you add all these three, we will get 15x. So 15x is equals to 180. If you divide, you will get x is equals to 12. So 5 into 12, 60. 3 into 12, 36 and 7 into 12, 84. All angles are less than 180 degree. So which one is correct? Acute angled triangle, right? So now we are moving toward question number 21. If one of the angles of a triangle is 130 degree, and then the angle between the bisector of the other two angles can be dash. Question samajh mein aaya? If one of the angles of a triangle is 130 degree, then the angle between the bisectors of the other two angles can be. See, figure is like that. Suppose this is a triangle A, B, C. Okay, and this angle is 130 degree. An angle between the bisectors of the other two angles. देखो बाइसेक्टर बना रहा हूं मैं, ध्यान से देखो, ये हो गया. ओके, सो जस्ट नाउ आई टोल्ड यू दैट हाउ टू फाइंड दिस एंगल. 90 प्लस हाफ ऑफ एंगल ए, याद है अभी जस्ट बताया था मैं.
यस
राइट,
यस सर.
सो 90 प्लस हाफ ऑफ एंगल ए, हाफ ऑफ एंगल ए इज 65. So what we are getting? 155. So the correct option is debit, right? So now we are moving toward the next question, question number 22. In figure, POQ is a line, the value of x is dash. So what is the sum of all these three angles?
180 degree.
180 degree, right. So 7x plus 40 is equals to 180 degree. ठीक है, डिग्री में डिग्री का नोटेशन नहीं लिख रहा हूँ. सो 7x इज इक्वल्स टू 180 माइनस 40, दैट इज 140. सो व्हाट इज द वैल्यू ऑफ x?
20.
सो द करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज
ऑप्शन
ए, राइट, वेरी गुड. नाउ वी आर मूविंग टूवर्ड क्वेश्चन नंबर 23. सो सिमिलर क्वेश्चन अभी किए थे. OP इज पैरेलल टू RS, एंगल OPQ इज इक्वल्स टू 110 डिग्री, एंगल QRS इज इक्वल्स टू 130 डिग्री, देन this angle we need to find, right? So what we will do, we will draw one parallel line through Q yahan se, theek hai, and this angle is equals to 180 minus this 130 degree. Why? Because the sum of these two angles is equals to 180 degree. Sum of the co-interior angles on the same side of the transversal is 180 degree. So ye 50 ho jayega. Okay, textbook question hai ye. Now this angle is equal to this, the sum of these two angles. So ये हो जाएगा 110 minus 50, कितना है? 60. Right, the correct option is CBIT. Now we are moving toward question number 24. Two angles measure 30 minus A and 125 plus 2A. If each one is the supplement of the other, then the value of A is dash. सप्लीमेंट मतलब दोनों का टोटल 180 डिग्री है, ठीक है. द सम ऑफ दिस टू एंगल इज इक्वल टू 180 डिग्री. देखो दोनों को ऐड कर रहा हूं मैं, 30 प्लस 125 माइनस ए प्लस 2a प्लस ए, एंड दिस इज इक्वल टू 180 डिग्री. ठीक है, डिग्री का नोटेशन नहीं लिख रहा हूं मैं. सो ए इज इक्वल टू 180 minus 155, that is 25, right? So the correct answer is CBIT. Now we are moving towards question number 25. If the measurement of an angle is twice the measurement of its supplementary angle, then the measurement of the angle is dash. Suppose angle is x, to iska supplement ho jayega 180 minus x. Okay, and what is given that this angle is 2 times of its supplement. Ye clear ho gaya?
Yes sir.
So this will imply x is equals to 360 minus 2x. So minus 2x ko idhar shift karenge, plus 2x ho jayega. So x plus 2x is 3x. So 3x is equals to 360. So what is the value of x?
120,
right. So the correct option is C bit. Now we are moving toward question number 26. The complementary angles are in the ratio 1 is to 5. So two angles are said to be complementary angles if their sum is equal to 90 degree. So isko x lenge aur isko hum log 5x lenge. And the sum of these two angles is 90 degree. Right? So we are getting 6x is equal to 90 degree. 6x is equal to 90 degree. So what is the value of x? X kitna aa raha hai? 15. So dono angles ho jayega 15 or 75. That 15 and 75. Okay. So 1 is to 5 ke hisab se batana hai. So 15 degree, 75 degree. So find the measure of the angles respectively hona chahiye tha. So 15 degree and 75 degree is the correct answer. Any doubt here?
No, sir.
Now we are moving toward question number 27. If the sum of the two adjacent angles is 100 degree and one of them is 35 degree, what is the other angle? So 100 minus 35.
65,
right. So B is the correct answer. Now the angle which is 8 times its complement. Suppose x is the angle. Iska complement hoga 90 minus x. Okay, 90 minus x. And according to the question, x is 8 times of 90 minus x. The answer dekho, jo main solve kar raha hun, x is equals to 720 minus 8x. Degree ka symbol nahi likh raha hun main. Minus 8x ko idhar shift karo. Plus 8x, so 9x ho jayega. 9x is equals to 720. So what is the value of x?
80.
So the correct option is A bit. Right. So now we are moving toward question number 29. In figure, measure of angle ABC. This angle we have to find. So we know that exterior angle is equal to sum of its interior opposite angle. So 100 degree is equal to sum of these two angles. So what is the value of this angle?
60 degree.
60 degree, right. So the correct option is A. Now we are moving toward the last question of today's session. In figure, angle DBC equals to dash. So first of all, what is the sum of all these three angles?
180 degree.
180 degree, right. So 6x plus 8x plus 12x ho jayega 18x. 18x is equals to 180 degree, right? So x is equals to 10. Abhi DBC kitna hai dekho? 4x. This is DBC. So 4 into 10, 40 degree. And the correct option is A, that is 40 degree, right? So this is the last question of today's session. So thank you very much.